the digital patient twin. A digital likeness of an actual human, built from millions of data points and created by artificial intelligence. This is still a vision of the future, but at Siemens Healthineers, we think patient twinning could be a key component in a number of pioneering breakthroughs in healthcare. Why? Well, because it could help sick people get back to their normal lives in the shortest possible time. Or ideally, it could prevent people from getting sick in the first place. We know that sounds like a big dream, but let's take a look at how it might actually work. Of course, it's all about data. A patient twin will be constructed from a person's long-term medical history and their digital patient record. Data from medical exams and sensors like wearable devices will update this information by providing medical and lifestyle data in real time. AI algorithms will continuously match this data with comparable data sets. They will create simulations, for example, on the patient's future health status, and provide actionable insights that can be used for decision support. The patient twin can never be a standalone solution. It will only work as part of an ambient network of digital twins, whether it's twins of patients, physicians, or even digital twins of medical devices. For medical devices, this network would enable a personalized, automated configuration, so all settings would automatically fit the specific needs of the patient to minimize unwarranted variations. What advantages would patient twinning technology have for the individual patient? The patient twin continuously monitors the health and lifestyle data of the real person. It could present the data obtained from evaluations and simulations in a way that is easy to understand. This information could give the real person an impetus to adjust their lifestyle or go for a medical checkup. So the technology can empower patients to self-manage their health. And by being able to take preventive measures in a timely manner through continuous monitoring, the real person might be prevented from getting sick in the first place. Even if there is an emergency situation, the patient twin could intervene immediately, for example, by alerting an ambulance, notifying family and caregivers, and transmitting all patient data to the clinic. So everything would be in place, and with the help of AI, any medical device would be set exactly to meet the patient's needs before the patient even arrives. This means that patients could receive the best possible treatment anywhere, at any time, and from any caregiver. A patient twin could also support caregivers. For example, it could offer physicians clearly displayed information about their patient's health condition and provide actionable insights for decision support. So physicians could arrive at an appropriate diagnosis and targeted treatment options for each of their patients. Based on the precise data from the patient twin that allows automated configurations of medical devices, even remote interventions supported by robotic technologies may be possible. Always, of course, under the constant supervision of real-life experts. In this way, the patient twinning concept will free up valuable time for caregivers, which they can use to focus on their patients, with deeper anamnesis, discussions, and clarifications. And for the healthcare system as a whole, this technology could provide better outcomes at a lower cost. Imagine personalized precision medicine becoming a reality. Imagine humanizing medtech for everyone, everywhere, with the help of patient twinning.